Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. We are in the port city of Porto, and this unmistakably the Estadio do Dragão. Blue, certainly the colour. What we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
Down to business here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, I think we can expect to see more than a few moments of individual brilliance with Neymar on the pitch, Peter. He's got such a silky touch.
Going for goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It's Amrabat. Amrabat
goes for goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Amrabat put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time. Well, the favourites certainly are starting like favourites. They're the ones who are very much on the front foot and taking this game to the opposition.
Ruffled a few feathers, well dealt with. Marquinhos, well, that's where he wants it. Well played, he saw that coming. Out for a throw.
Saint-Germain have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced.
He's gone for it! And goal! Still going far.
Marquinhos goes looking.
Towering header! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead. The cross was inch-perfect, and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Saint-Germain draw first blood here.
Now just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from and the support all around the stadium.
Has he found his man?
Kimpembe.
Too strong for his opponent. Cristiano Ronaldo. Danger averted for now. That's a corner. Played it short. That's nice. Amrabat. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. And it's half time here. So there you have it, a close fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. Look at a decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
The action is back underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Mbappe! Amrabat. Get it forward quickly. He hits it! And that certainly packed a punch. Messi. Hakimi. One goal so far. That's surely a foul, free kick. That is good defending. It's been repelled. Cristiano Ronaldo can't get the better of his opposite number. No, that's not the ball he wanted. To a promising move. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Hakimi. Kimpembe.
So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Hoists it forward. Sergio Ramos gets into the right position to intercept. Marquinhos. Looking to hit the front line. Mbappe gets it out to the wing.
Gorgeous control there.
Can he deliver? Verratti. Messi's cross.
Paris Saint-Germain can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And there goes the final whistle. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
That's a fairly demoralising loss. They hardly threatened, and this was about as insipid as it comes.
That's where we have to end it. From me.